Good morning.
How are you, doll?
Mm-hmm. We're going to Brighton today. You're going to get some breakfast first. Oh, I think it's our coldest morning yet. Pardon? Really? It was 2 degrees at 7 this morning.
She's just made us miss the train, typical.
Nobody tells you how difficult it's going to be to get around these places. Just got our tickets, £17.50 to get to Brighton and back up. Hot dog.
Some muddling shots. Fatties.
Just got off the train, which was delayed, and then we had to get off and get on a different one and get off somewhere else. Get out, pull out my phone to get directions, and there it goes. Somebody rode past us on a bike, chucked his hand up. The next one came past and ripped my phone out of my hand, and they just kept going. Some really nice guy was there and he called the police for us. Dean ran after them. The police were there within like 5 minutes, but obviously the guys were gone, so. They said this happens often, so if you're coming to London, don't hold your phone out because it will get ripped from you. We were only just saying how much we loved this place, and now I can't wait to leave. Lovely.
All the good ones anyway.
Well, hopefully the good ones are mostly on Instagram, but I don't even post that many because I don't want to spam you. Anyway, I guess we've got what's on the GoPro. So, vlogs will be what we rely on. Night! Love with the shape of